red feathers on his forehead there. And he's also known to the Maori as Kakariki, which means green, as you can see by his beautiful green plumage. There's been a falcon flying around the park and he's a bit scared of them, so give him a play. Oh, you've seen them? Yeah, I saw them before. So yeah, these guys were, back in the day, were very populous, and there's accounts of early settlers saying that flocks of